Hallowe'en, a contraction of Hallows Eve, or Hallows Evening, also known as All Hallowe'en, All Hallows Eve, or All Saints Eve, is a celebration observed in several countries on October 31st, the eve of the Western Christian feast of All Hallows Day. It begins the three-day observance of Allhallowtide, the time in the liturgical year dedicated to remembering the dead, including saints, hallows, martyrs, and all the faithful departed. It is widely believed that many Hallowe'en traditions originated from ancient Celtic harvest festivals, particularly the Gaelic festival Samhain, that such festivals may have had pagan roots, and that Samhain itself was Christianized as Hallowe'en by the early church. Some believe, however, that Hallowe'en began solely as a Christian holiday, separate from ancient festivals like Samhain. Hallowe'en activities include trick-or-treating, or the related guising and souling, attending Hallowe'en costume parties, carving pumpkins into jack-o'-lanterns, lighting bonfires, apple bobbing, divination games, playing pranks, visiting haunted attractions, telling scary stories, as well as watching horror films. In many parts of the world, the Christian religious observances of Allhallows Eve, including attending church services and lighting candles on the graves of the dead, remain popular, although elsewhere it is a more commercial and secular celebration. Some Christians historically abstained from meat on Allhallows Eve, a tradition reflected in the eating of certain vegetarian foods on this vigil day, including apples, potato pancakes, and soul cakes.